towards me. You're in a sim.
He can't hear you. Amazing, isn't it? Everything we think of that makes up a person. Thoughts, emotions, history. All wiped away by chemistry.
Four.
He's gone. And we're all safer for it.
Safer? How are we safer?
The brilliance of the faction system is that conformity to the faction removes the threat of anyone exercising their independent will. Divergents threaten that system. Don't get me wrong. There's a certain beauty in your resistance, your defiance of categorization. But it's a beauty we can't afford.
Not bad video that, hey. So, more on Jennifer Lawrence and her almost no-go with Hunger Games. So, after almost starring in Twilight and seeing what fame had done to Kristen Stewart's personal life, Lawrence almost turned down the Hunger Games. Can you believe it? Despite being a fan of the book series, she waited 3 days to consider the offer and get back to the producers. Lawrence was wise to think that aspect of it over, as the first movie grossed $408 million, over $100 million more than the highest grossing Twilight movie. To put it into perspective, the first Twilight installment only grossed $192 million. Good decision, Jennifer. Anyway, remember to keep it tuned to our channels to keep updated with all the latest releases. See you next time. Bye.